batsmen and the bowlers. The first ball has been hit hard and high over, extra cover for a glorious six by, I believe that's Stephen Taylor. No? Sorry, Lewis is the batsman. He hit the first ball over extra cover for a glorious six. The next ball has been hit hard over mid-wicket for a four. So a great start by Lewis. By Jalaluddin. So again, the next ball is to long off for a single. Welcome.
Now Asif will do Lewis.
Asif's first ball has been square cut to the boundary, deep point, four runs. The fielder tried to stop the ball, but he was not successful. So a good start against Asif by Lewis.
Yeah,
that was the sound.
Yeah, you are right.
Asif, and this has been pulled towards mid-wicket. The ball is going towards the boundary. It stops before the boundary. The fielder gets to the ball, another two runs to Lewis. So Jalaluddin's out. Asif, that's a glorious drive. Glorious drive through the between cover and mid-off by Lewis. Ball stops in front of the boundary and two more runs, but it was a very beautiful shot. So the first ball has been square driven to deep point boundary. The ball reaches the fence. Another boundary for Lewis. Lewis is on a fast start here. He's playing very well.
Goal.
The fuller Much ball misfielded by the mid-off fielder. The batsmen take one and they'll come back and take the second run also. It was a close call for the non-striker end, but the ball did not hit the stumps. The first ball has been driven very nicely over the head of the mid-off fielder for a four. This was a full ball and Lewis had no problems in driving it over the mid-off fielder. This one has been hit very well over long on for a six. So Lewis takes on Asif and deposits this ball over long on for a glorious six. Very good shot. Here's Asif to Lewis. It was a full toss. It's been driven back past the bowler towards the long off boundary. They have enough time to get two more runs. So this has been flicked towards square leg. Very good shot. Ball going towards the boundary. The fielder just manages to get it back in and they run for three runs. Thanks to Mr. Jalaluddin, Pakistani former international, people might know that. The next ball has been driven off the back foot towards wide mid, long off for a single by Lewis. The next ball has been driven high towards extra cover and goes for a six. Two fielders were trying to converge on the ball, but it lands outside the boundary line. And that's a very well-deserved half century for Lewis. Lewis reaches his half century with a beautiful six over extra cover. Well played, Lewis. He moves on to 54 of only 30 deliveries, four fours and three sixes for Lewis.